angel of independence and its restorations in 108 years of history. In its 108 years of history, the structure, foundations, and sculptures of the Angel of Independence, symbol of the liberated homeland, have been restored four times, two of them after the earthquakes of 1957 and 1985. Located on Paseo de la Reforma Avenue, the Independence Column, its official name, also received general maintenance works in 2006, and 4 years later, the urns with the remains of the heroes of independence were removed to restore them, put them on display and honor them during 2010 and 2011 on the occasion of the bicentennial of the Mexican independence. The construction project was in charge of the architect Antonio Rivas Mercado, of which the first stone was placed on January the 9th, 1902, but it was until 1910 when it was finished. The original foundation was formed by a platform of three layers of superimposed steel joists and then covered with concrete. In addition, it required to place more than 4,000 piles of wood and concrete in order to find a compact layer of granular soil up to 25 meters deep. The placement of the base, the plinth, and the pedestal continued for several years, after the laying of the first stone during a ceremony headed by Porfirio Diaz, but once the construction of the column began, the foundations did not resist the weight. At that time, the group of engineers, led by Gonzalo Garita and Manuel Garospe, decided to demolish everything that had been built and designed a new foundation formed by a framework of fixed wooden piles, which were placed with a steam hammer, then buried them with a plunger of 1 ton of weight. The finished artistic monument was inaugurated by Porfirio Diaz on September the 16th, 1910, on the occasion of the centennial of the independence of Mexico, and since then, it has been restored and rebuilt several times. The first of these was in 1958, after the fall of the angel during the strong earthquake that occurred on July the 28th, 1957. The impact of the fall broke the statue's head and right arm. The restoration of the hollow sculpture of bronze, the winged Victoria, was in charge of José Fernández Urbina, who took a year to finish the work, because he had to replace those pieces. Despite the poor state of the work, the face of the winged Victoria is the same as the original statue, that of the seamstress Ernesta Robles, who was inspired by the Frenchman Enrique Alciat, author of the work. At that time, the remains of the original head were taken to a warehouse of the city government and were rescued until 1986 during a restoration of the historic center of Mexico City. Currently, the partially deformed head, which weighs around 250 kilos, is sheltered in the Carlos Sigüenza y Góngora Historical Archive of Mexico City. Before the sculpture was returned to the pedestal, the column and the vase that supports the statue were reinforced, works that had kept the angel in place after the 1985 and 2017 earthquakes. The structure was so solid that around it, the city has sunk almost 3 meters since 1910 to date, but has remained steel. Even in the telluric movement of September 19, 2017, there were displacements in ashlars of the shaft and some internal cracks by twisting the metal cylinder, but it remained standing. After the earthquake of September 19, 1985, the structure was damaged, as well as several artistic works of the monument. The restoration was in charge of Ramón Bonfil Viveros, who was also in charge of the construction of the eastern and western stands. In 2006, as part of the preparations for the celebration of the Bicentennial of Independence, the monument was given general maintenance, works that kept it closed to the public for almost a year. The works included a 24-karat gold plate application to the statue of the Winged Victoria. While on May the 30th, 2010, as part of the celebrations of the Bicentennial, the urns containing the remains of the heroes of independence were removed for restorations and were put on display to honor them during 2010 and 2011. As a result of the earthquake of September 19, 2017, the monument experienced a mild affectation. Movements were observed in the ashlars of the shaft and some internal cracks by twisting the metal cylinder. Currently, it is one of the most emblematic monuments and a cultural icon of Mexico City. It is used for national celebrations and events ranging from the souvenir photo of national and international tourists to 15-year parties, civil and religious weddings, and graduations of different academic levels. NotimexTv.